Hit him. Hit him. Nice. Okay, well, I'm assuming some of the skeletons won't come back because I've killed that caster. Like, these ones probably won't come back. Oh, there's more. Oh, shit. I didn't think I'd get hit there. Hold on. There we go. Okay, so those ones should stay permanently dead. Yes. Oh, wait, what's this? Pull it fast. Really fast. Oh, that is so cool. Now I have to fight it, right? Holy shit, what the fuck? I'm guessing you charge? Yes. I figured. Because you're a fucking horse. So the rider's gone. Now I gotta fight a horse. Come on. What the fuck is that? It's spewing darkness. Okay, charge me. Charge me. Spew darkness? Okay. Nope. Didn't quite work. That really hit me. This is such a cool boss fight. Seriously, this is one of the coolest boss fights in this game. It's so unique. Ooh, it's got a back kick too. want to make sure I'm not, like, walking backwards into a hole. Oh, no! Oh, okay. Whew. Okay. Wasn't terribly difficult, but it was really, really cool. It was certainly moderately difficult. Wasn't easy, but... That was such a cool boss fight. It might be my favorite in the game so far. Just of how unique it is. You know, it's not the typical get into an arena and then you just fight the one thing, but you have to... Yeah, you have to use the environment, and you have to progress forwards and kick off the rider, and then you have to fight the horse. It's so neat. There's so many different steps to it. You know, fight the casters first, and then the skeletons are dealt with, and then they get the rider off, and then kill the horse. It's just really, really cool. So incredibly impressed with the boss design, the monster designs. Incredibly impressive. Fine work, death, and then defeat. I did it, therefore praise the sun, indeed. Even though we are indoors, bloody expensive. Hmm? What's expensive? Okay, yeah, there's a black hole back here. Yeah, when it was doing circles, I wonder what it was doing when it got here. Was it jumping over it, or was it like... going down the black hole and then coming back up. That's probably just jumping it. Horses are pretty good at jumping, aren't they? I've heard that. I've seen pictures. And I am human. Trying to make sure I didn't miss any items. I don't believe I did. It'd be fun to help somebody with this boss fight, so long as they know what to do. Because if they don't know what to do and they just... Yeah, I mean, it could be really, really frustrating. I probably would just leave them, I suppose, if they didn't know what to do and just go for the casters. You know, try to do it on my own. Although with moving so slow, it'd probably be pretty difficult. Okay. Is there a bonfire, or should I homeward bone? I don't think that's an enemy. Oh, here we go. Three level ups. Vigor and vitality once again. What else? I really don't want to put any more into endurance. I feel like I should put something somewhere else, though. This? Sure. Take it up to 11? Eh. Don't really want to. I keep forgetting to look up what exactly it does. I guess I'll do another in vigor. Hmm. Where's the bonfire? I don't see it here. Is it not part of this? If it's not part of this, then what is it part of? Oh, undead purgatory, that's right. Man, just look at how beautiful this is. Let me just find a good angle. Yeah, now I'm not going to move the camera, because I know with YouTube's horrible compression, as soon as I move the camera, everything turns super pixely, but if I don't move it, it should look okay. Just look at how much detail is here. The warm glow of the candles in the fireplace. Then look at all the dust in the air, and all the blue. And the huge dude that just disappeared. Like, it's just really beautiful. Yep, the blue coming in from the windows. Hooray for Play Dead. Hmm? Tight spot ahead. Is there a secret? Secret? Illusory wall ahead. I don't believe you. I don't think there is one. Hello? Is there blood spattered directly behind you? Are you okay?
What is it? Oh. You trot along home. This place won't be any fun. Not for you. What is it? Oh. You trot along home.
Won't be any fun for me. Somebody tried to kill them. And then, like, instantly died. This place won't be any fun for you. Is this meant for only a certain class? Whatever this is? I don't know what this is. Bleeding butthole. Maybe that's why it's so bloody behind him. Explosive bloody diarrhea. Okay. Should I just kill him? I almost want to kill him, because he doesn't seem to want to do anything with me, but, I mean, why? He's not attacking me, so...
What is it? Oh.
Nobody here actually says in their messages, kill him. So... I think I'll avoid it. Try back, and then try right. What? There's gotta be more to this, though. This is an entire location. Undead Purgatory. I mean, look, Undead Purgatory, and this is the only bonfire I found here. There's gotta be more, right? There's gotta be more to it. I notice these things have weapons. Nothing said hurrah for Play Dead. I wonder if that means they come to life at some point. Whoa, somebody got up there? Treasure. Oh, pfft. It's crappy treasure. Secret wall? Secret door? That was disappointing. Yeah, I wonder what I'm missing up here. What I need to appease this guy.
What is it? Oh. You trot along home.
Okay, well, where to next? Let's see, I could go back to the gulch, the gutter, what's it called? It's a gutter, right? Oh, Jesus, I just realized you can scroll in this menu. Never mind, maybe I haven't found all the locations. I didn't realize you could scroll. Okay. Black Gulch. No, it's not the gulch. The gutter. That's it. I think there's a boss down there or something. It's definitely something that I missed. Could also do No Man's Wharf. I should probably do No Man's Wharf. Yeah, let's do No Man's Wharf. That's been there for a while. Feels like a relatively early game place. I should probably tackle it before it gets to bind me. Or beneath me, rather. I'm too good for this place. I hate you. No, I already went up there. No point. Where was I going to travel? I'm not sure. I think it's somewhere this way. Oh, crap. I'm covered in oil. He's going back to his home. Like, I'm done with this. I'm tired. What the fuck is that thing? That is extremely creepy. Okay, I'm still covered in oil. It doesn't seem to be doing damage, so I have to wonder, what is that doing? Maybe there's some sort of flame enemy that makes me more vulnerable to catching on fire? Also, is it going away? If I light a torch, am I gonna be lit on fire? One has to wonder. Also, I wonder if going in the water would clean off the oil. Why don't we test that? It does! This game is awesome! It looked weak. Hi. Try torch. Looks like there's nowhere to go but up. Switch ahead, right. I thought maybe it was a separate floor. Nope, I haven't gone up that far. Oh no, you don't. Ow. Try merchant. Oh, hello. Finally one of those things. Got a bunch of lock stones, but haven't had anything to open with them for a while. Not sure why I destroyed that, just wasted a lot of the durability of my weapon. Oh well. brigandy stuff. Probably not very good. Let's find out. There's no way it's better than what I've got, right? Brigand. Oh my god. Well, it's really light, so it's a totally different class of armor, but yeah, I'm sure it's not very good anyway. Ooh, repair powder. And a shard. Holy shit! Ah, the oil! Plus fire arrow, that's what it's for. Okay. Gotcha. Nice one. Almost got me. Backstab? It tried to do a backstab, but then I guess he turned around. So what's over here to the left? Oh, I see your blades on the left over there. You come to me. Or not. I'll just go back to where I was before. Yeah, he's not gonna move. Who's first? I killed him through the wall. Where did this one go? It's unnerving when they're not where I thought they were. Could even jump around there if I wanted to. But I don't. Oh, there you are. Sneaky, sneaky. Yeah, you attacked that support beam. Let's see what this does. What the hell? Huh? Oh, I lit that thing up. It sounds like it scared away a bunch of creatures, too. I heard them running, screaming. Hmm. Praise the sun, indeed. It is bright and it is beautiful. Smooth and silky stone. And I gotta go back. Well, actually, maybe I can jump it. Whew. Oh, well, I can't jump that. You really think you're gonna hit me from there, huh? Okay, I can't progress this way. Unless I could open that gate somehow, but I don't know how. It doesn't even say you need a key. So I'm guessing it's operated by a lever on the other side or something. It's probably a shortcut of some sort. Which means I probably need to go up to get up there to unlock the shortcut, which means I probably need to go this way. Is that water? Oh no, that's oil. Should probably wash myself off. Pointless ahead. I can't break that. Just looks like wood. Even though I stepped in oil, I don't actually see it on me. See what's this way. Pointless. Okay, well, two people say it's pointless, so it probably is, but I still am curious. Seriously? It really is pointless, isn't it? Nothing. It's bizarre. Died while trying. Yep. Died while trying to Estus. It's happened to everybody before. Oh, you know I could probably cover myself if I rolled through it. Maybe? That didn't seem to work. Let's take an oil bath. Alright, next time somebody shoots me, I'm probably gonna explode. Although, once again, I don't see the oil on me. So, maybe I'm fine. Illusory wall. It's not an illusory wall. There's nothing there. Try torch. Oh, like keep him away with the torch. Oh, but I don't need to because I've got the light now. I see. God, those things are creepy. Alright, well, at least they're not even going to come to try to get me. Backstep. Ooh, that did a lot of bleeding damage. Or, well, not bleeding damage, but bleeding buildup, whatever you'd call it. I really want to kill them. That one looked very angry for a second. Oh, God. And I'm bleeding. Am I actually taking damage? Wait, oh wait, did it lower my stamina? Because I didn't see my health bar go down at all. Oh, hi! Oh, Jesus! Yeah, it does lower my stamina. Backstep? Nope. Oh, fuck! My halberd's almost broken. Guess I'll have to use the whip. Or my lizard staff. Huh? How does this work? It's literally a lizard on a staff, isn't it? Let's see if I can find the claymore. It always eludes me. Those wet sucking noises don't make me happy. That reach. Yeah, there's no reason I have to kill these things, but I am curious what's in here. Whoa, what the hell? You are not an enemy. Wheel, therefore happiness. Try money bags. I can't even see his face. Too much beard and too much helmet. Well, that was rude. You okay, buddy? He doesn't care, he's still drinking. He's too drunk to care about any arrows stuck in his eye. Silver talisman. Whatever does that do? What does he even look like? Guess I'll go by name. Transform to blend into environment. A tiny charm embedded with imitative magic used to transform into something to blend in. Uses talisman to hide from invaders. Only provides the most superficial camouflage, but sometimes that is enough to do the trick. Interesting.
Who are you? I, Gavlan. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many soul. What you want? With Gavlan, you will, you deal.
I don't even know what the hell that means. You will, you deal? What? Wait a minute, I can sell stuff? Have I ever been able to sell stuff before?
Gavlan will. Gavlan want what? With Gavlan. Gavlan what? With Gavlan.
Okay, first, what do you have? Ring of Giants. Increases poise. The beloved ring of the gallant, shieldless Lothian, formerly of Ferosa. Increases poise. Lothian was born a peasant and died a general. His determination and diligence were unmatched, especially on the battlefield, where he earned his name by choosing to fight without a shield. As do I, but I still don't want that ring. Wait, what did that say? Rotten pine resin. Ew. I can sell my shit! Excellent, because I have so much of it. Question is, what exactly do I want to sell? I kind of want to sell, like, everything. Like, everything that I'm not wearing. Is there any reason to keep any of this? I mean, I'm already wearing the best stuff I have. Yeah? I guess I'll sell it all. Do I have to do this one by one? Let me just make sure. No, I definitely don't want any of that stuff. That warlock mask looks cool, but beyond that... Okay. Oh. You know what? I'll do this some other time.
Many deal. Many thanks.
Many deal. I sold him one thing. What did he say, drunk? Yeah, I'll do that some other time. I don't really need the souls right now, and I want to go through all my stuff, and that would take a while, and it'd probably be boring as hell to watch. So, I'll probably do that in between episodes. Right now, I need a bonfire very bad. Try to break his shield. His shield. Could test that out. See if I can even do it reliably. That's so slow. Well, if I get hit by a fire arrow, I am going to explode like a star. Or implode? Do stars explode? Maybe they do both? I'm not sure. Ooh, that's probably gonna open up the shortcut, right? No? Whoa. That is awesome. That is so cool. Toxic butthole. Tongue butt? Wow. Lots of butts going on here. Not here. Try range battle in short here. Duo ahead. Oh god, it's one of those things. Shit. Oh, it's probably not even gonna come up because of the light, right? Fuck. They seem a bit angry. I'm trying to make sure I'm not missing anything. I don't believe I am. Be wary of poison, illusion ahead right. Hmm? Ah. Nice. Oh. Fuck. Oh, I stepped in the poison, now it's on my feet. So, I can just do this, right? Yeah. Okay. Let me guess, there's a poison trap inside of this. Poison, poison, poison? Nope, it's fine. Oh, yes, an Estus flask shard. I did not expect to find that here. Wow. Is this? Why do I hear a twinkling noise? Aha! Oh no, fuck! You. Claymore? You fucking piece of shit, Claymore! incapable of hitting anything on the ground. Duh. Whatever, I'll come back here later. I'm actually proud of myself for finding that. An odd spot on the wall, and there's a twinkling sound. I couldn't activate it, but destroyed it. Clever, clever, clever. Hiding it here, I mean, but I'm also feel good about finding it. Keep moving. Hurrah for ring. Royal Soldier's Ring. Whatever does that do? Increases maximum load. Ring bearing a soldier's seal. Increases the load that can be carried. These rings were granted to warriors who distinguished themselves in the service of King Vendrick. The king favored simple warriors who staked their every battle on strength alone. Not particularly relevant to me. Already got the dragon ring anyway. Which is probably better. Phantom ahead in short, visions of ally. Need to heal myself here. Try control. Another secret door. This one doesn't need to be destroyed, though. A shard, nice. Oh, here we go. Is this the other side? Yep, I thought so. Shortcut unlocked. Still, though, between the life gems and the fact that these enemies are relatively easy, I think I can just forge on ahead and hope for another bonfire rather than going back. Gotta love that cat ring. I think I've explored everywhere around here, right? Think so. Hopefully. Yeah, I'm not even gonna fight those. Unless there's something in there. Maybe they're weakened when they're like that. There's nothing in there, is there? Nice job, but pointless. Okay, that's what I thought. Oh, hold on. Let me see if I can jump down on this guy. Not exactly what I wanted to do. Probably needs to be a larger distance to actually do the proper falling kind of stab thing. So slow. Dude, there's a person up there. Okay, to the ship or to the person watching the ship. Let's go here first. Hello. Hurrah for magic. You know, if I roll off there, I'm actually dead. I think. Pulley system. I wonder. It's gonna, maybe I could wheel it up. Doesn't seem like it.
I see light, but it remains dim. I am Carillion, and I've no interest in the magic impaired.
God, these people are assholes. Freaking magic bigots. Magicists. Or meleeists. Treat me like shit because I don't know magic. I should kill you. For displeasing me.
I see light. I am...
Help me. Not here. Be wary of down. Time to go on a boat ride. I wonder if I can actually, like, go somewhere in this boat. That would be kind of awesome. Weakness boss, huh? Holy shit! Nice. Lots of pulleys and whatnot, thinking some of them I might be able to break. I do the shield break thing. You're not gonna put up your shield, are you? Nah. Meant to do the lunging attack, but good enough. Oh, I can't pilot it? Man. Lame. Even my claymore's about to break. Time to go below decks. We're going down. Oh. Is that actually... That's actually a... That is actually a boss, isn't it? I hope I don't have to fight it in the water, because that's going to make maneuverability... pain in the ass. Going in there is a terrible idea. terrible idea. I have no Estus flasks. My claymore is nearly broken. My halberd is almost completely broken, so I can't use it. And I have enough souls to level up. So that makes that a particularly terrible idea. Okay, I'm starting to get diminishing returns on the equipment load of the vitality. Now it's only giving me one more pound. Just a minute ago it was giving me 1.5, and I think before that it might have been giving me like 2.5 or something. Or like earlier on. Vigor's still working though, so I'll get more vigor. I really feel like there should have been another bonfire somewhere closer to the ship. I mean, it's gonna take me a while to get back there, actually. I'm still human, aren't I? Oh no, no, I'm not human. I died once. Yeah, I can't go that way. I gotta go up and around and blah blah blah. Cover me in as much oil as you want. I'm just gonna go in the water. Okay, so I can just ignore them, they're not gonna come after me. Can't go under this, can I? Can I jump over it? No. Brutal. I got covered in oil, which means if I get hit by an arrow, I'm gonna have problems. My halberd. I gotta save it. Poor Halby. Oh, he's taking so much damage. You know, I really, really, really wish that when you reinforced your weapon, I really wish it gave it more durability. I mean, why doesn't it? I mean, hell, when I first saw the word reinforce, I assumed that meant just that it was giving it more durability and not more damage.